Good evening, meteorologist Taylor Grundy here on WPBF.com with the latest updated forecast for South Florida, and we are tracking a cool front approaching and moving through the region right now. You can see drier conditions actually starting to filter in, at least along the Treasure Coast. Updated future track pretty much agreeing with this. As we hit 10 and 11 o'clock, we're looking at mostly cloudy skies, but drier conditions. That humidity will start to drop along with the temperatures as we hit early tomorrow morning. So overnight lows along the Treasure Coast, we're going to dip down into the 40s and also inland locations of lower 50s for at least parts of the Treasure Coast in Port St. Lucie and also Stewart, Indiantown, lower 50s. As you hit the Palm Beaches, we are forecasting overnight lows to go into the mid to upper range of the 50s. So cooler air in the mix will actually continue throughout the day tomorrow, where we are barely even going to see temperatures reach into the lower 70s. So around a 20% chance for an afternoon shower still passing through. We are going to hold on to the cloud coverage for the next few days. But once we get past Tuesday, we're going to see another reinforcing shot of cooler air pass through, with temperatures dipping down into the 60s on Wednesday. Then finally, we climb back into the upper 70s and lower 80s by next weekend. Heads up to boaters, we do have a small craft caution in effect, especially for the Palm Beaches and Treasure Coast. We're forecasting 4 to 6 foot seas and a light chop on the inland waterways. Here is South Florida's most accurate 7-day forecast. Rain chances increase on Tuesday, drying out for Wednesday. Cooler air moves in early Wednesday morning. We're looking at 40s and 50s throughout South Florida. Temperatures take a climb heading into next weekend, back into the lower 80s. Enjoy.